Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes Song of the Ocean Blind. Oh, yes, Jan left the party the episode before last. Went off with the captain on the Planetos, something like that. So that's the answer there. I had forgotten that. Because I've been playing this game for like 2 months. Been trying to get cat caught up with everything else. And Fred book 10 or 9 rather. I think it's 9? Yeah, we got 10. Fred book 9 we were already missing, so I didn't miss out on that again. Diligent Road? Yeah, I was upset about that, and then I'm like, wait a second. That's one that I've already accounted for, and yeah, I did miss, but it's not a new one. Alright, let's fight this thing, I guess. Two poisons and the harder wooden soldier. I'm gonna interrupt the poison, one of them. Sweet. That was awesome. I'm gonna punch. Easiest battle in a long time. Alright, we can only go this way. Should we fight some more of these things? You think we're gonna need new weapons and armor? Let's just fight it. We don't have a lot of money left after our shopping spree. I'm gonna interrupt the poison, not a wooden soldier. Yep, here we go. Target remains. I'm gonna save Avon's level up. Well, I gotta bring Mile back in here. I like when Mile's with us. Alright, now we just got these two guys. We need the all heal. This one's damaged? Is this the one we were hitting? I think so. I like that they're missing us. Might be a result of that new armor we got last episode. The knight armor. Now all of us have it. It's awesome. We want you to do the all heal. Trying to finish one off. Oh well. Get him. Oh, we can't reach that one. Ugh. I didn't anticipate him getting knocked back. Still trying to kill that B. Maybe it was A that we damaged. Can't really reach. Finish the thing off. Kill eat. Thank you. Jumped on him. Huah. was a good punch. I'm still catching up to even a mile. An area. Oh, let's do the switching. Okay. Oh, don't want to do that. Magic. We require your magic. Oh, I almost didn't see that. Orb of Ocean 18. Nothing different in particular. Eighteen is image of Una shouting. How dare you shout at me? I don't want to fight everything under the sun. I mean, I do want it. I want the money. I just don't want to take the time to do it. What's this way? This is the way off. Okay, that's the way to the next area. See if there's anything else to be had. Apparently not. I might just fight those things. I like the beat, the bass. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Doo, 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 doo. Fight you head on. Oh, three poisons? Oh boy. Really could use this charge dog to like rip through all three of them. That would be amazing. Yeah, I miss Jan. So we'll start with poison B since I probably will reach that one. Nope, not just yet, I'm afraid. Illusion spore. Oh boy. Ah, he's still attacking anyway. Nice. One down. Oh, he's poisoned. Ouch. Well, I don't think we have to worry about him being poisoned anymore. That's one positive thing. We just gotta revive him. Una is out, so only McBain and Avon can go. Restore snuff. I don't want to use the resurrect powder. That's like endgame stuff for me, if possible. And Avon. You don't have any kind of magic that will work on this. No. So I need something that gets rid of panic. Neutralizes poison. Lackety, lackety pastity. Awaken unconscious people. Oh, that's the one I just, yeah. Anti-panic. Alright. Here we go. This is going our entire round is going to be just helping these people. I think he missed. Good. Stop attacking us. We're trying to help you. Alright, that's enough. Now the good people get to go. Attack. Let's take out the poison. Avon might get knocked out again. I hope not. What about... Did that not work? I wasn't paying attention. Avon is supposed to be helping her. Did that not work? Cures all negative effects except poison and sleep. Panacea potion. So tranquil snuff doesn't work. Anti-panic snuff. Oh, I don't miss. What the hell? He's panicked now. Go, Avon! Did I choose the wrong person? I don't even know what happened there. We're about to all die. Oh, now he's hitting us. Because he's confused. He's panicked. Where is Avon? Not completely sure he'd be able to reach that. And Una we want for the... Actually, wait a second. Do this again. Tranquil Snuff McBean. All heal. Oh boy. Oh, sorry about that. I'm hitting the mic. Let's interrupt this thing. Or some of these things. Kinda tired of them having turns available to them. I don't like it very much. Get this too. Still trying to get rid of this poison thing. Everyone's back now? Alright, it's good to know. Hopefully we can finish them this round. We lost interest in Avon there. I mean, Forte. Just kill it. Thank you. We got a Panacea potion. That was a tougher battle than I thought it was going to be. We'll have Aria. Okay, good enough. Oops. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Oh, that's the... Never mind. That's the thing I got already. I think we're exiting to the east. Let's fight these things. I'll just fight these two things and then we'll leave. These poison things are annoying. Poison bee! And yeah, I'm using her interrupt because they're so annoying. I know we're not going to have any for a little while. Maybe we can get rid of one or two of them. Sweet. We need to get that other one. A, I think that is. Yeah, that one. You should be dead! How dare you attack us and not be dead? Get him even. Nice. Yeah, here we go. Poison two of us? Do we have a poison all unpoison? I don't think we do. Dodge up, don't. I don't have any of that stuff. Nothing about poison here. The enemy's shadow is stitched to the ground. We might be able to survive the poison. I just don't know how long this battle's gonna last. Let's have her throw an all heal just in case. Alright, that's right, we just had the robot left. Or the wooden soldier. And we're just gonna move forward for a little bit. I'm surprised they got the punch. Because once the battle is over, the poison's gone. We fight the robot too. Got where that is? Yeah, fight you. And then we will depart to the east. Oh, you got three of those hard ones. Well, in a couple rounds, Avon and McBain will have their interrupts, and we're probably gonna use them. Missed. Oh, she couldn't even shoot her arrow. And I got rid of that one. Let's get this one. She'll probably be able to defeat it in one round, maybe. But don't knock it back so far that people can't reach. Yeah, we're good. Nice. Two down, two to go. I think we're gonna save our meter after all. We just got these two. Can't be that bad, right? Punch him. Okay. Good to go. Just gonna save before I depart. That would be a yes. Should I be worried? Not seeing any monsters. This just goes around, okay. And this is dead end, okay. Oh, there's nothing here, okay. So one of those things. Another one of those things. And another one of those things. Ah, oh, damn it. They hit in the back. Nay. I say thee nay. How's that for a surprise? Watch out for the surprise! Awesome. Whoever can reach, finish off that other one. Whoever can't, hit A. It'll be everybody. Except for 4 attack. Oh, jeez. What's the attack even also? I mean, 4 attack. I'm not used to having Aven and Forte. I keep messing up the names. Well, A is already damaged, right? Is the most damage, I think? Maybe? Maybe not. I think it was that one was damaged. For that one. I passed. Whoops. Let's see where everything is. Alright, we go out this way. Good to know. Let's fight more of these stupid things. Ah, oh, brother. 4 of those things? Anyone could reach the poison? Get the poison. Otherwise, go for Wooden Soldier C? I suppose. I'm going to interrupt the poison whenever it goes. I'll let you go. Ouch. Interrupt. Hassan Chop. Why not? Oh, look how it changed like that. It like moved up. It kind of like we're seeing almost from her perspective, and then it moves back. I never noticed that. Well, we gotta get that one in the middle next, which is, I guess, is A. Hit A. Hit A. Hit A. And you. You should give yourself... I mean, the others need healing, but... Give yourself a full heal. Because you got two of these things on you? I don't know. Hopefully she goes first. That's all I gotta say. Nice! He's coming up here. Warm music. I was supposed to bring Mile back in. I didn't even do that. Will I remember by the time this battle is over? Only the shadow knows. Not if Abing can reach. Nope. You guys kill this thing, please. Just kill it. It's alright, you're allowed to kill it. I'll allow it. Switch Mile back in. Did I already? I already tried to do it. Didn't work. Oh, another panacea potion. Cool. I don't even use them. Okay. Mile. I have selected a character. New position. Oh, Ari is not. Maybe that's what I was doing, switching with people that aren't even in there. Okay, Aven and Mile, Forte and McBain. Okay, good. Alright, so magic. A lot of healing. What's over here? Probably a place I've already been to. Alright, let's go out this way then. Okay, I got this thing that goes around. We go up that way. Whoops, hello. Oh, that one's sleeping. We can get free hits on this one. Oh, I thought maybe. No, I thought because it was sleeping, but it woke up just. Now we got this. Wooden grunt A and B. Alright, let's go for B. So I think we can all reach that. Hold on. Yep, B. These things are probably tougher than any of the others. I'm still gonna select this one. When one of the grunts go in, gonna do that. And interrupt the other grunt as well. Wear him down a little. Well, it hurt the others too. Bonus! We can't reach a B here, so... Should I get rid of one of these grunts? See if we can take one down. Oh. Knocked us for 92. So maybe they're just a little bit tougher. 97. Alright, one grunt down. Ouch. Okay. One ally completely. And we all need it. Alright, both grunts down. I don't know which of these we hurt. Not that one. It was probably that one. Go Mile! Holy light, become the power to heal us. I think the A might have been hit once. Yep, at least. Yeah, I figured this would be a good amount of XP. Awesome. She's out though, okay. Una? I know I run away from these things and I go back and fight them. I'm really just trying to see what's in this zone and the exit and everything else, and it might have a surprise attack on this. No, good. Alright, everyone who can reach the grunt, get that. It hits harder. Anyone else on Soldier B then? I'll interrupt the grunt. Or not! I think I'll save the other interrupts. Wait, we're all attacking A. Alright, good. Looking forward to actually getting to this city. Should be interesting to see. I think she has one more. She's done. Oh, actually, right. Oh. These things fly up so quick sometimes. So, where's the exit? Oh, through there? Alright. Good to know. Let me fight these things. I'm just gonna take out two of these, and then we'll go through there. I surprised the enemy! Yay! I like surprising the enemy. Poison A. Except for Aven, because I guess he won't reach. Alright, fine, we're attacking all of them. One down. We have all interrupts. I think I'm gonna save all of them. Because we're about to kill this last one. That's why I love surprising the enemy. They didn't even get to attack at all. Right, okay, we're gonna fight the other one. Oh, no, you don't. Nope. No. You don't even kill any of them. Good. I like it. I like the way that turned out. Excellent. Panacea potion, again. We've been picking up a lot of those. Wait. Is it down there? Yeah. Works on all negative effects. Got 9 of them. Once I get 10, I'm gonna start using them instead of, like, other things. Because once we reach 10, we won't be able to pick up anymore. Oh, I'm in Bandai Cave? Alright, I'm gonna call in an episode here, guys. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode, where hopefully less mindless grinding and trying to find the way out of other different zones. See you in the next episode, guys, and always, seek adventure.